Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Caleb Cardenas, and welcome to Strike Freerunning Episode 6. So it's been a while. A lot of things have been happening in my life. It's pretty crazy. Like, a lot of stuff. It's crazy. Like, I got a new job. It's insane. Anyway, but today, we're just going to be trying to get back into the swing of things in terms of, like, parkour and freerunning and all that jazz, because pretty much the last episode was the last time that I trained, and so, yeah, we're just going to kind of, like, not start from scratch, because it's not like we're starting from the bottom up, but we're just going to try to see, like, where I am agility-wise, and just kind of see where I need to improve or where I need to relearn some things. And so, I'm not going to do too much talking this episode. I'm just going to do a lot of training. Let's just jump right into it.
If you're the bird, whenever we pretend it's summer, then I'm the worm. I know the part, it's such a bummer, but fair is fair. If my segments get separated, I'll scream, and you'll be there. Close your eyes, slide the cotton off of your shoulder, and feel the shine.
Feel the shine.
I'm hooked, so toss me over and cast the line. I'll throw a party and greet my undersea friends as they arrive. You and I left our troubles far behind. But I still have just one more question on my mind. For all my pals who live in the oceans and the seas, with friends like these, well, who needs enemies? If I'm your boy, let's take a shortcut we remember and will enjoy. Picking apples in late September like we've done for years. Then we'll take a long walk through the cornfield and I'll kiss you between the ears.
All right, guys, so I think that's all the training I'm going to do today. I didn't do a whole lot just because I'm a little bit short on time today. But this is like the only day that I would have been able to film this week. And so, I guess I could like give you guys a little bit of an update of why I didn't post for like the past 4 weeks or so. But basically, like, I've just been going through a lot of changes in my life, and I'm at very much a transitional stage in my life. I just recently went through a lot of changes in my personal life, but I've also gotten like a new job. And so, ever since I started YouTube, or like, you know, I think I started doing pet care back in like 2018, or I did start doing pet care back in 2018, and I've just done it ever since. But, I just felt like it was kind of time for a change. And, honestly, like, I don't know, change in any season of your life is pretty scary, but it's just interesting, you know? And, trusting the Lord is something that I've always kind of like struggled with, I guess, or not so much now, but like, you know, definitely like when I was younger, and, you know, even now sometimes, you know, I just said not too much now, but like, in all honesty, like, there's sometimes where I do have trouble trusting the Lord. And, you know, Proverbs says, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him and he will direct your paths. And so, like, that's just like a key verse that I kind of keep in mind as I go through life. But another verse that I really keep in mind is Proverbs 16:9, which says, the heart of man plans his way, but the Lord establishes his steps. And so, like, that's kind of the way that I've been kind of going about life is just trying doors, you know, metaphorically, and just seeing what's there. Because ultimately, like, I make plans, you know, I make a lot of plans for my future. I make a lot of plans for, you know, my films, for things going on in my personal life, just plans all around. And really, it doesn't really mean anything in the grand scheme of things, which sounds kind of depressing, but like, I mean it in a good way. Like, it's not really up to me, you know, because I can plan my way, but the Lord ultimately establishes my steps. And so if something's meant to be, it'll be. And if something's not meant to be, it won't be, you know. And that's something I've kind of taken into account with the development of this feature-length film, The Defeat of Eternal Night Part 1. is I'm currently in the pre-production process of it, and I'm still trying to figure a lot of stuff out. And I'm a little bit nervous because my projected shooting date is coming up here in August, and so we're gonna see what happens, what that's gonna look like with this new job and with a lot of the changes that are going on in my personal life. Because like I don't really know what's gonna happen. There's a lot of stuff going on this year, and so it's just a lot, you know. And so like if I don't post on here as much, that's probably why. I'm still gonna aim to post weekly, and I still got this week and next week until I start my new job. So the goal is to kind of create a lineup so that I can upload even when I'm really not able to. And so we'll see how that works though. But yeah, I'm going to try to make a video lineup for you guys. You know, more episodes of Strike Freerunning and some other really cool stuff, like tutorial stuff, video essay stuff, updates on my feature-length film, teasers for my feature-length film, that sort of stuff. And so that's going to be coming in like the next couple of weeks, hopefully. And I'm just going to try my best. But for now, that's going to be pretty much it. Strike out.